Hi Eva.
Hi Evelyn. Today we're going to speak about four photographs. The first is a photo of friends. What are the people doing in this photo, Evelyn?
The people are walking by Paris snowy streets, enjoying Paris Eiffel Tower scenery. I suppose they will take photos and they will go to the top of the tower to see Paris scenery. A couple goes hand in hand while other person is walking alone enjoying the scenery. Maybe people are in home enjoying the Christmas season because there isn't no one walking near the Eiffel Tower.
Where are the people, Eva?
They are in Paris, near the Eiffel Tower, next to the Seine River in the Camp of Mars.
What is the Eiffel Tower?
This wonderful landmark was built by Gustave Eiffel for the Universal Expo of 1889 in Paris, with the intention of disassembling when the expo finished, because people dislike it. They say that it looks like an iron monster. However, now millions of tourists travel to Paris to visit this great landmark. How would you describe the area, Evelyn?
On the photo, we can find Eiffel Tower and their environs, where there are green areas, Seine River, and more people. How do you think they feel, Eva?
I think they will feel very well, and they will be excited to visit that fantastic place, because Paris is the city of love, and I suppose that every people want to visit it ever in our life.
Now we're going to speak about the second photograph, in the United Kingdom, in London. What are the people doing in this photograph, Eva?
In this photo, we can see a lot of people concentrated in the same place, next to the Big Ben. It's dark and they are enjoying of fireworks. It's a beautiful scenery, and maybe the fireworks are for some celebration of a special day, for example, the New Year.
Where is the photo taken, Eva?
This place is the Big Ben, that is located in London, in northwest of the Westminster Palace, Parliament Building of the United Kingdom. Tell me about the Big Ben, Evelyn.
It was built in 1858, and it starts to work on 7, 1859. It was designed by Charles Barry for a new palace after Westminster was destroyed. The tower is 61 meters formed by bricks and 35 meters of iron. It has four clocks. It's ordered in a phase of the giant wheel. It had been transformed by in one of principal symbols of London and England.
Evelyn, what do you think about Big Ben?
I think that London, and in special the Big Ben, is one of more beautiful places of the entire world and a place you must visit it before dying. It has much height and you won't look all the details on the landmark that forms the Parliament Building, and the environs with full of nature. How do you think they feel, Eva?
I think all these people will feel great while they are looking at the fireworks. It looks like an exciting and beautiful moment to remember. Now we go with the third photo on New York. What can you see in this photo, Evelyn?
In this photo we can see Central Park, a great green area located in metropolitan district of Manhattan, in the city of New York, in United States. It has rectangular form and cake 4 kilometers long.
extraordinary place to visit. That always be different. It hasn't the pollution of cities, gas, noises, and people like us, accustomed to live in a village with green areas everywhere. The city oppresses, and it is a perfect place to escape.
Now we're going to speak about the fourth photograph of Tower of Pisa. What are the people doing in this photo, Eva?
People is enjoying their travel to the city of Pisa in Italy. There are two groups of friends making a fun photo with the leaning tower of Pisa. There are people around the tower. I suppose they are waiting to enter an access to the top of the leaning tower of Pisa or simply to see it.
Evelyn, where are the tower of Pisa?
They are in Pisa, in a village of Toscana in Italy, in the Piazza dei Miracoli.
Why is it leaning?
For it remains in vertical position, but it starts to lean in August 1173. The height of the tower is 55 meters, and it weighs 14,000 tons. The tower has 8 flats. The tower will remain stable for 200 years. Eva, describe the area.
The area principally has a tower made with maple, and it has got green grass and places for walk with a spectacular scenery. It is very beautiful and great to visit because people take funny photos with the tower in perspective. There, the people can see a different landmark and enjoying the time with their friends.